this, so I had a great streak going, you know, and I got hit with the best move, the best defenseless move ever. And yeah, I think Rob Benson's a cheater. You know, he cheated, and I'm really, really, really upset about it, but hey, that's the way it goes sometimes. Yeah, what can I say? I'm a competitor, you know. You know, there's no crying in baseball. If you ain't first, you're last. You know, these are the mottos that I hold dear to my heart. And if I have to go fish out of water, I'm going to do it. I'm going to shake a little bit. I'm going to hit them with the little fin tail. And that's how I win. I don't care if it, you can call it cheating, you can call it underhanded, you can call it dirty, whatever you want. I learned a lot of lessons from the movie Basketball, and one of them is the psych out. I use the psych out.